top 5. Best portable photo printer. Number 5. Canon Selfie QX10. Canon's QX10 is their latest pocket-sized printer aimed squarely at socialites looking to document their experiences. Released in 2020, it prints 2.7x2.7-inch square photos using dye sublimation technology for fast-drying detailed prints. The printer holds a total of 10 sheets, and each has an adhesive backing, perfect for your next craft project. The prints are both tear and water-resistant. And with proper storage, they can last up to 100 years. The printer connects using Canon's Selfie Photo Layout app to add templates, filters, stickers, and more. And this app supports both iOS and Android. Number 4. Polaroid Original Polaroid Lab. The Polaroid Lab is the ideal solution to turn your smartphone images into original Polaroids. Released in 2019, it works with the Tibor 600 film through a 3-lens system but converts images into authentic Polaroids. It connects to both iOS and Android devices using the Polaroid Originals app, and the app supports various picture formats, collages, or an augmented reality feature to bring your photos to life. And through its unique film chemistry process, your images will be distinct and authentic. Overall, Polaroid Lab is the contemporary darkroom for those wanting real Polaroids instantly, in a modern age. Where other instant film printers and Zinc printers simply reproduce a digital file, the Polaroid Lab creates authentic analog exposures using a lens and a genuine photochemical process. The results aren't exact reproductions of your original images, but are arguably something more, something charming, something flawed, something absolutely unique. Number 3. Lifeburrent Instant Print Camera. Lifeburrent's printer turns your iPhone into a real instant camera. Released in 2019, it prints 2x3-inch adhesive-backed and smudge-proof photos using Sync. And it connects to an iPhone using Bluetooth through the Lifeprint Photos app. Besides adding filters, text, or printing live photos from social media, you can also add augmented reality animations to your images. And the printer embeds video thumbnails into the paper, which you can play back through the app. Lifeprint also has its own social media platform to see and share photos from fellow users. And you can easily connect to a friend's printer and print wirelessly anywhere in the world. Overall, Lifeprint's instant camera is the ideal way to get an instant camera without purchasing one. And it offers a far more unique approach with a sleek, seamless design. Number 2. Kodak Smile. Kodak Smile produces the best images around. Released in 2019, it prints 2x3-inch photos using Zinc, which are waterproof and have a sticky adhesive backing. The printer supports both Android and iOS devices. And it connects via Bluetooth using the Kodak Smile app, where you can add filters or effects. You can also add an augmented reality overlay to create animated images, a nice touch. The printer uses a trendy pop-up design for protection. But, the design remains both sleek and easy to use. It's really tricky to rate the Kodak Smile Instant Print Digital Camera. On the one hand, it's a compact device that has almost every feature we could ask for in an instant camera printer hybrid. A decent screen, a micro SD card slot, a flash, good battery life, speedy printing, editing capabilities and an affordable price tag. Number 1. Primed Pocket. Primed Pocket is the original instant printer for iOS devices and a case that doubles to print high-quality photos. Released in 2017, it prints 2x3-inch images using Zinc paper, which is also sticky-backed. It attaches directly to the phone, and it supports all iPhones from the 5th generation on up. The benefit of a direct connection is increased speed. In this case, it prints in as little as 20 seconds. The Primed app also brings fantastic functionality and is quite feature-rich. Primed Pocket, priced at $150, is a portable printer that's designed to work with the iPhone, allowing you to print small 2x3 photos wherever you go thanks to Zinc paper, which does not require printer cartridges to work. There are several of these iPhone-compatible miniature printers on the market, but the Primed Pocket is unique because it's designed to connect to the iPhone using a Lightning connector, a feature that has both benefits and downsides. All things considered, the Prime Pocket, the Life Print, and the Polaroid Zip are all about the same. Check out the description for more information and updated price.